why we condition during practice and why we try to treat practice like games. We're just all trying to go out there and do the best that we can. And fortunately, on that drive, we didn't do that.
What challenges did Hunter Deckers pose?
Yeah, he's a great quarterback. Obviously, he can sling it. And then he was also able to run a little bit too with his legs. So you kind of got to be aware of that on the ground. So that kind of causes problems as well. So.